Hi, I'm Erica, and one of the secrets to a successful Thanksgiving dinner is having great side dishes. And one of my favorites is green bean and mushroom casserole Alfredo with Mrs. Cubbison's crispy onions. Now, this is the kind of tasty treat that your guests will remember all year long. Let's see how it's done. Now that my saucepan is at medium heat, we'll add a tablespoon of butter. And then one package of Alfredo sauce mix. Now pour in 1.5 cups of whole milk. And top it off with 1/4 cup of grated Parmesan cheese. And now we'll just stir all that gently together. Now we're gonna bring this to a simmer. And we're just gonna keep stirring it over medium heat until it's thickened. Okay, well, that's the consistency we're looking for in our Alfredo, and we're just gonna set this aside for later. Now we're gonna saute some delicious pancetta, or Italian bacon, along with garlic and mushrooms. Now you know this is gonna smell fantastic. So we'll just add 4 ounces of diced pancetta. And we wanna cook this Italian bacon until it's almost brown. There we go, it's looking good. Now we'll add 2 minced garlic cloves. There you go. And 2 cups of fresh mushrooms, sliced thin. And then we're gonna saute these together for 3 more minutes until the mushrooms are tender. Okay, well, these mushrooms look great. So I'll take this off the heat. Now, it's easy to forget after enjoying the smell of pancetta and mushroom sauteing that we're making a green bean recipe. So we better get to work on those green beans.
I've thawed 1 pound of frozen cut green beans. We're going to combine the beans with the Alfredo sauce we made earlier. I'm also going to add that amazing pancetta mushroom saute. And a little fresh ground black pepper. And now I'm going to add 1/2 cup of Mrs. Cubbison's crispy onions. Now these onions are going to add a nice sweet flavor, and the crispy texture will be just the thing to make it all come together. So now let's stir it. And now we're gonna transfer our mixture to this 8x8 casserole dish. Now once that's evenly distributed in the casserole dish, we're ready for the oven.
I've preheated the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. We just need to give it 20 minutes. Okay, should be ready now. Wow, that's looking fabulous. What we're gonna do now is finish it off with a sprinkle of Parmesan cheese and Mrs. Cubbison's crispy onions. There. Now we go back into the oven for 10 more minutes and then we'll be done.
Look at that, perfect. I can't can't wait to try this. It looks and smells so great. This green bean and mushroom casserole Alfredo with pancetta is a really sophisticated dish that will liven up your entire meal. And it took almost no time to prepare. With Mrs. Cubbison's crispy onions and a few other simple ingredients, we've turned ordinary green beans into a really special treat. If you want more great recipes like this one, go to mrscubbison's.com.